I hate listening to new songs by black artists. But there's more. Let me finish. New songs by black artists because I don't know where the N-words are yet. I can't hum along because what if I accidentally hum the N-word? With Caucasian songs, if I don't know it, I'll be like this. But here's the alternative. My whip. I swear size on a nigga who's down.